The second reading of budget proposal for 2019 was passed in Parliament on the 12th of last month with a majority of 43 votes. However, several parliamentarians of the Sri Lanka Freedom Party did not attend the vote. With the third reading or the committee stage vote set for Friday the 5th, a meeting took place between the President and the SLFP parliamentarians on Tuesday. A final decision, however, was not arrived at during the meeting, and yet another meeting was held between President Maithripala Sirisena and opposition leader Mahinda Rajapaksa at the parliamentary premises this afternoon.
We didn't take a final decision on tomorrow's vote. The joint opposition will vote against this for sure. The Sri Lanka Freedom Party's decision is yet to be confirmed, and we are waiting for a positive response. Being critical of the budget alone isn't enough, and it is important to vote against it. I feel that the SLFP will vote against it as well.
But Sri Lanka Freedom Party.